Here are three useful PowerPoint tips and tricks to improve your presentations. When you're presenting, it is sometimes useful to zoom into parts of the slide or a diagram so the audience can easily see what you're referring to. To do this, keep hold of the control key and then use the scroll wheel on your mouse. If you do not have a mouse with a scroll wheel, click on the magnifying glass icon while you're in the presenter view mode and then click on the arrow you want to enlarge. Click on the magnifying glass icon again to return back to the normal slide view. Another useful PowerPoint tool to help your audience focus on certain sections of your slide is the built-in laser pointer. While in the presenter view, click on the pen tool and select laser pointer. If you're not in the presenter mode, you can right-click on the slide and select pointer options. Now you can select the laser pointer and use the mouse cursor to help the audience focus on certain parts of the slide. An even faster way to show or hide the laser pointer is to use the shortcut Ctrl and L. If you find the audience is focusing too long on the content on the slide rather than listening to you, you can display a blackboard or whiteboard to cover the screen using the shortcuts B for blackboard and W for whiteboard. These screens also allow you to annotate on them using a digital pen, which is perfect if you want to add some extra notes or draw a diagram. To select the digital pen, you can click on the pen icon . However, when you press any key again, the board will disappear, along with any writing or diagrams you drew, and so they are not saved to your presentation. Click on the Watch Next option to learn how to add word clouds quickly to your presentations.